Speed kills. So I think we better slow things down and take a leisurely stroll through the streets of Harlem. Just to keep the mood good, we must make a few minor adjustments here. Excuse me. Shopping for a suit the other day, and I walked in the department store, stepped on the elevator and told the girl, dry goods folk. When I got off, the salesman come up to me, he says, what can I do for you? I said, go in there, show me all the sports clothes like you're supposed to. He said, sure buddy, come on in, dig the fabrics we got on the shelf. Pick yourself out one, try it on, stand in the mirror and dig yourself. That suit is pure herringbone. Yeah, that's the suit I like to own. Buddy, that suit is you. Yes, I believe it too. I see, but a businessman, you feature the natural shoulder that retail wholesaler needs. It's got the custom cuffs and the woven shorts. He said, I'm gonna let you have all the steel. For the Playboy, you have the latest in tweed with the cutaway flap on white. It's a box back two-button Western model, he said. Now ain't that nice? Them buttons are solid gold. You got a deal, it's sold. And the collar's pure camel hair. Now you just sit right back down there in that chair. Sign on the dotted line. I'll make sure I get all my payments in right on time.
Now wait a minute, buddy. Let me go back there and do a little checking on you.
Then the man come back and he say, I'm sorry, my man, but
no credit, didn't get you.
What you mean? Ain't this a shame? Steady pay. I want to hear what you say.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I feel so bad. That is an old song.